Leaders, you have your do nows on the row captain's desk. As soon as you get it, you may get started. You have 3 minutes of work time. Take 10 silent seconds to pass, go. 10. Tristan, if you want to move to the guide, you can. 9. Thank you, Tayana, for silently passing. Thank you, Asia, for silently and patiently waiting. 6. 5. Jaleel got started right away. I can see him writing his name on his paper. 4. All papers passed out in 3. All papers passed out in 2. Jaden, see, make sure one goes back to Tristan. All papers passed in 0. Your 3 minute timer starts now. Shout out to Ricardo. He's making sure to label the rows of his array. All pencils down, sitting and leaving. 3, 2, yes, back row. Thank you for getting there. And 1. All pencils down, sitting and lead, including my friend in the back, in 0. Scanning starting from the back row. It's okay if you did not finish. You will most likely get a little bit more time later on in this block. But, like I told you this morning, you're working on a brand new strategy. It's a little bit tricky, but you know you're going to practice a lot this year. So it's okay if it feels a little bit confusing, it feels a little bit hard. Got it?
Got it.
I'm looking to give out class party points for the friends who are trying their best and grappling with their work. I know Aja's going to rock this out because she's been holding her lead the whole time. Silently flip to your guided practice. Getting ready. right back into the lead once you're there. Thank you, Zarya. Looking for all hands folded, showing me you were there on your packet. DeAndre, pencil down. So, you might be thinking, Ms. Priya, 6 divided by 3, this is such an easy number sentence. Thanks, JL, for your silent connection. Thanks, Malaysia, hands fold. So, I know that, but really good mathematicians, they use smaller number sentences to practice harder strategies. So, the first thing we're going to do is use our place value chart. We know our place value chart pretty well. We've used it for our multiplication or addition subtraction. So now we're going to use it to help us out with our long division. The first thing I want you to do is draw a line. You may write as I write. Thank you, Fiona, for being so speedy, putting your pencil down, getting right back into the lead right away. So I'm doing 6 divided by 3. My total is 6. So I'm going to show that I'm breaking up my 6 into 3 groups. Draw your 6 ones. Something I like to do to keep track of my work is just draw a row of 5. The second number in our equation is the divisor. It's our
divisor.
And just like we did in our arrays yesterday, the divisor is going to be our number of groups. You don't have to copy this down. I'm just putting it there as a reference. So go ahead and divide your place value chart into 3 groups and label them group 1, group 2, group 3. Looking to see who copies and gets into lead right away. Even if you're not there, pencil down, hands fold, scanning all my rows. Because again, this is the tricky stuff, so I need your full attention. Thank you, Malaysia. Thank you, JL. So leaders, we have 6 ones, and now we're going to place them into our groups. This is the tricky part. Keeping track, Zarya, of your work. So watch how I do it. That way you don't make any silly mistakes, Jaden T, when you're doing your work. I'm going to start placing them equally into each group, just like we did with our arrays yesterday. So I'm going to go 1, 2, 3. I've put 1, 1 into each group. Once I've done that one time, I'm going to cross out the 3 ones I use, just so I don't go over and just so I don't have any left. So I'm going to go slash, slash, slash. And now I see that I still have 3 more, so I'm going to put the other 3 in. And I'm going to 1, 2, 3. And go slash, slash, slash. Your turn. Get them 3, 2, hands fold, pencils down in 1, hands fold, pencils down in 0. Scanning my rows. Thanks, Jaden T. I knew you wanted to keep working, but I appreciate you getting there right away. DeAndre, hands. Awesome. So, when we use division, the whole point is trying to figure out how many times does our divisor, which is our 3, go into our total? How many times our divisor goes into the
total?
So, looking at my number of groups, how many times did our divisor, JL, and I left pencil stays down? How many times did our divisor go into our total? Think, if we know the divisor was our number of groups in this problem, what is our quotient going to be? Silently thinking. Straight silent hand, we have an answer. How many times did 3 go into 6? Tracking Jemiah. I want to see agree, disagree at the end of your her answer, and we can earn class party points for that. Go ahead, Jemiah.
The 2 session 3 equals 6, so it's 2 dots of each group.
Awesome. And I love the silent connections and agrees hands full. That will be a point. And Zara, you can go put that up on the board for me. So I can see the three went into six two times because the size of each group is a two. Here's the tricky part. Showing our work leaders up here in long division. So the first thing you're gonna do is draw a sideways L, and you're gonna put your total on the inside and your divisor on the outside. Your turn. I saw JL's face light up. She's seen this before. Jemiah has seen this before. Right back into lead when you're ready to move on. So we have in our chart, we've shown that three went into six ones how many times? It went in
two times.
Went two times.